We're ready for the show, and I'm sure you are too, and it's going to be quite exciting tonight. Can we have the metal beam down up there, Mr. Lightman? And ladies and gentlemen, it is showtime.
Concrete visuals.
Be entertained. Can my pharaoh find some way to entertain his queen?
And what is it you're going to do?
I'm
Okay, we're sorry about that. We had a power outage, and in 29 years, I've never heard that happen here at Park West, but it did, so they are going to finish the number, and we'll move right on. Thank you. Former Mr. Continental, Antonio Edwards. Oh, former Mr. Continental, Tony DeSario. Former Mr. Continental, Simba Hall. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Continental, David Freckles Ruiz. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to introduce your contestants for this year's competition. Give each and every one of them a nice round of applause. Before we start, let's give all 17 of them a nice hand, all right? Okay, we'll start out with contestant number one.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, my distinguished panel of judges. I'm contestant number one. I am Robbie Sutton, and I'm representing Windy Cindy City Continental, and I thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and my most distinguished panel of judges. I am your contestant number two, and my name is Gavin Dupree Sanchez, representing Mr. Zim Morris Continental.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your contestant number three, Javon Andrews, and I'm representing Mr. Metropolitan Continental.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished panel of judges. My name is P. Alexander, representing Mr. Sunshine State Continental, and I thank you.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. I'm contestant number five, Mr. Reggie Dior, representing Mr. Windy City. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and my prestigious panel of judges. My name is Mr. Montrell Black. I'm contestant number six, representing Big D Continental.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished panel of judges, representing Southeast Florida Continental, and your contestant number seven, Jose Perez. Muy buenas noches, damas y caballeros, y distinguido panel de jurados, representando el área sureste de Florida. Yo seré su concursante número siete, Jose Perez. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished panel of judges. For your consideration, I am your contestant number eight, coming from Brooklyn, New York, representing Mr. Big Apple Continental.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and distinguished panel of judges. For your approval as well as your consideration, from Atlanta, Georgia, but representing Virginia Icon, I am your male competitor number 9, and my name is Christopher Iman. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. My name is Leo Damore. I'm your contestant number 10. I'm representing Dream Boy Continental. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm contestant number 11, representing Mr. Heart of America, coming to you from Minneapolis, Minnesota. I am Joel D., principal.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. I am your contestant number 12, Mr. Michael J. Valentine, and I am Mr. Heart of America Continental. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. I am contestant number 13, Gerald Scott Page, representing Big D Continental.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, my distinguished panel of judges. My name is Andralis Monroe, and I am contestant number 14. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Neandre Bonet, contestant number 15, and I am Mr. Shining Star Continental.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Mr. State of Florida Continental. My name is Lewis Nicholson.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, bringing you greetings all the way from the south side of Chicago, where I am proudly sponsored by Power Diva Productions. I am male competitor number 17, and my name is Mr. Marshawn Devine. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's give them all a nice round of applause. You know, our mister is expanding. We are going into 6 more states next year. So it's getting larger every year. We did have one outstanding preliminary last year, and we would like to present that outstanding award to Mr. Florida State, Paul Lopez. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the part I really don't like, because we have to narrow it down to 10 guys tonight. And we do that by our preliminary awards. Last night, you didn't see our interview that is done with the judges in a group interview. And our interview winner last night was contestant number 2. Kevin Sanchez. Our former wear winner last night was contestant number. Pardon me? Oh, excuse me. She gave me swimwear. It's not in that order, but we'll take it anyhow. And that goes to contestant number 16, Lewis Dickerson. And our former award winner goes to contestant number 15, DeAndre. And of course, our talent winner, the big one last night, goes to contestant number 9, Christopher Iman. Now, gentlemen, if I call your name, we'd like you to step 2 steps up in the front here. We'll introduce you once again to the audience, to the judges, and then we will move ahead with tonight's competition. So at this time, let's welcome our first semifinalist tonight, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 2, Kevin Sanchez. Let's welcome contestant number 3, Javon Andrews. Let's hear for number 7, Jose Perez. Joining that group, Noah Lee Richards, number 8. Next is number 9, Christopher Iman. Let's welcome number 10, Leo DeMar. Welcome number 11, Joel Principal. Michael Valentine, contestant number 12. We're narrowing it down, ladies and gentlemen, number 15, Neandre Bonet. And last but not least, let's welcome contestant number 16, Louis Nicholson. These are your semifinalists tonight that will move on. One of them will be Mr. Continental by the end of this evening. So ladies and gentlemen, they all deserve it. So let's give all of them a nice round of applause there. And as they leave the stage at this time to get ready for swimwear, we'll announce them once again just so the judges will know the order they're going in. Number 2 is Gavin Sanchez. Thank you, Gavin. Number 3, Javon Andrews. Number 7, Jose Perez. Number 8, Noah Lee Richards. Contestant number 9, Christopher Iman. Number 10, Leo DeMar. Number 11 is Joel Principal. Number 12, Michael Valentin. Number 15, Neandre Bonet. And number 16, Louis Nicholson. All right. This is being filmed tonight. The videos are being done by Kalani Productions, so anyone that would like a copy of it certainly can talk to Kalani Production, and they're right up at the back before you leave today, and they can arrange you with a copy of our video. As you know, tonight is a Mr. Pageant all the way through. We do have several other people we'd like to introduce you before we start. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we have a Miss Continental Elite for those entertainers over 40, and it was won by one of the greatest this year, Michelle Fighter. Miss Continental Elite. She's from the Philippines originally. It's one of Ginger's old dresses. The sleeve. Ladies and gentlemen, originally from Las Vegas, now Indianapolis, Indiana, someone that's charmed a lot of us so far, and if you meet her, she'll charm you, our Miss Continental Plus, ladies and gentlemen, Coco. Coco Van Cartier. How you doing? You're looking great now.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's someone we're very, very proud of today. Ladies and gentlemen, looking lovely, lovely, lovely. She'll be giving up her crown here Monday night. Of course, her preliminary starts tomorrow night here at the Park West at 7 o'clock, and then Monday the finals. Let's welcome our reigning Miss Continental, Tossie. We've all chosen hot red tonight. Maybe I better go change. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, a young man we're very, very proud of, and I must say that three of our former Mr. Continentals are here, and they've arranged something very, very special for the middle of tonight's performance. A lot of you heard the three of them sing a couple years ago together. Well, they put something special together for us tonight, but right now they're going to entertain us one by one. He's celebrating his fifth anniversary here tonight. I didn't realize it was 5 years ago he was Mr. Continental, but let's welcome to the stage at this time Antonio Edwards, ladies and gentlemen. Antonio Edwards.
Like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know the change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Somebody's out there telling me, don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Listen. So now I go to my high brother. Say, brother, won't you help me, please? But somehow ends up knocking me back, knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there were times when I thought I wouldn't last. I'm able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know change is gonna come. I know change is gonna come. I said I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, former Mr. Continental, Antonio Edwards. God, he gets better every year, doesn't he? Really?
I'm going to go this way.
You're going to go that way? Okay. Right now, though, here is this is the category nobody really likes, but I hope we manage to go through it. It's called the swimwear competition. And here to MC this part of the contest is Paul Lopez.
Thank you very much. If the judges are ready, we're gonna go ahead and start with swimwear. It's a swimsuit category. Oh, and that's the first contestant, right? Oh no. Ladies and if we can get some swimwear music, please. Get the music going to get the juices going for the contestants, and they're looking good. I get the first peek. If I can just get the music going right before they go on. Okay, it's coming now. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we're bringing contestant number two in swimsuit competition. Put your hands together for Gavin Dupree Sanchez. Gavin is a Cancer. His hobbies include swimming, traveling, politics, dance, and theater. He's a current reigning Mr. Empire State Continental. And that was contestant number two, Gavin Dupree Sanchez. Bringing to the stage now contestant number three. Put your hands together for Javon Andrews. Javon is the current reigning Mr. Metropolitan Continental. His hobbies include dancing, acting, singing, fishing, and making friends. And he's a Pisces. Ladies and gentlemen, that was contestant number three, Javon Andrews. And now we bring to the stage contestant number seven. Put your hands together for Jose Perez. Jose is the current reigning Mr. Southeast Florida Continental. His hobbies include dance, drawing, and makeup art. And Jose is born under the zodiac sign of Libra. Put your hands together for contestant number seven, Jose Perez. Bringing to the stage now contestant number eight in swimsuit competition. Put your hands together for Noah Lee Richards. He is the current reigning Mr. Big Apple Continental. And he's currently an undergrad student majoring in music education with a minor in dance. He has a love for Broadway. And he would love to open up his own dance company one day. Born under the zodiac sign of Gemini, that's contestant number eight. And we're gonna bring to the stage now contestant number nine. Put your hands together for Christopher Iman. He's your current reigning Mr. Virginia Icon Continental. And his hobbies include singing, dancing, and playing the piano. Christopher Christopher is born under the zodiac sign of Pisces. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 9, Christopher Iman. And now we bring to the stage contestant number 10. Put your hands together for Leo DeMore. His current titles are Mr. Clubhouse and Dream Boy. His hobbies include shopping, dancing, and eating. I don't believe that. He's a Capricorn. Leo DeMore. Bringing to the stage now contestant number 11. Put your hands together for Joel D. Principal. His hobbies include being creative, designing his own costumes, hanging out with friends, going to the movies. Just not lately. He's been busy for doing this competition. And he's a Gemini. Bringing to the stage now contestant number 12. Put your hands together for Michael Valentine. Michael enjoys coaching, cheerleading, gymnastics, painting, reading, traveling, and eating. He's the current reigning Mr. Heart of America Continental. And he's a Cancer. That's your contestant number 12, Michael Valentine. Bringing to the stage now contestant number 15. Put your hands together for Neandre Bonet. His hobbies include computers, cooking, literature, and astrology. And speaking of astrology, he's an Aries. He's your current reigning Mr. Shining Star Continental. That's contestant number 15. And last in the swimsuit category, please welcome to the stage contestant number 16, Lewis Nicholson. Lewis enjoys bowling, swimming, reading, movies, and playing spades. He's the current reigning Mr. State of Florida Continental. And he's a Cancer. Ladies and gentlemen, that's your contestant, number 16, Lewis Nicholson. How about a round of applause for all of the contestants in swimsuit competition? They were wonderful. And now I hand over the mic back to Mr. Jim Flynn. Thank you.
Thank you, Paul. You know, ladies and gentlemen, it's always nice when our formers come back. And for Miss Continental this year, we have 18 former returning Miss Continentals. There's one here standing right here on the stage next to us. And I told her I wanted her to come out and take a little walk today early, because she was crowned in 1987. And when you still look like her, you take a walk. Ladies and gentlemen, Dana Douglas. The former Miss Continental. And she brought her girlfriend back with her, Lakeisha Lucky. So we're in for a store tomorrow night, believe me. All right, ladies and gentlemen, as you know, another young man that was certainly one of our favorites. I knew him many, many years ago when he was a young man in Atlanta, Georgia. Actually, that was over 20 years ago. I used to sponsor him a lot of contests. And it took a lot to get him to enter Mr. Continental a few years ago, but I knew he had what it took to win the pageant. And he thought, I'm too old for that. But he wasn't too old. He came out, and people have enjoyed him ever since. Ladies and gentlemen, nice round of applause for Tony DeSerio.
It's wrong, but it's much too strong to let it go now. We meet every day at the same cafe. 6:30, she'll be there, holding hands. All kinds of plans while the jukebox plays our favorite song. Me and Mrs. Jones, we got a thing inside. Yeah, she'll go her way, I'll go mine, but tomorrow we'll end up at the same place at the very same time. Me and Mrs. Yeah.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you, Chicago. No, no, baby. No, 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 no.
No, no. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Tony DeSario. He's going to be back in a little while with something else real flashy for you. But right now, let's welcome to the stage at this time, Simba Hall, ladies and gentlemen, another former Mr. Continental, Simba Hall.
I'm in love with you. This ain't the honeymoon. Past the infatuation phase. Right in the thick of love. At times we get sick of love. It seems like.
Checking your smile, working your back like it's going out of style. Shake just a little bit faster, shake just a little now, girl. I'm dying to meet you, so let's mess around. Got an obsession with us getting down. Come just a little bit closer, I just need permission, so
give me the green light. Give me just one.
Technically, no. If you be my girlfriend, then I'll make it so. You'll be my only true lover. No competition, no other. Maybe it's just the thrill of the chase. But I've got a feeling I'm winning this race. Baby, I'm getting much closer. I just need permission, so.
Staring at me, I
code and let's go. Let's blow this lame nigga factory. She said, what kind of girl do you think that I are? The kind that you meet in a bar. You think you can get whatever you want, cause you some kind of star. No, I'm a comment, I just want your woman. Hey, if I were you, it would be me that I go home with. Three, the one and only, one thing you ain't considered. I heard you when you told your girl, ooh, we can get it. Admit it, you did it. Let's hop a cab and split it. I'm kidding, we both going to where you living. I got you giggling like a piglet. Oh, that's the ticket. I hope you're more like Anita Baker than Robert Givens. No, I don't know that lady, so let me quit it. I'm just style freeing, freestyling, which I seldom do. This is what I'm telling you. To the bed, I'm telling you. Like I've been in jail for 2 years and then they let me leave. You got you one legend. Sometimes you gotta step from behind that piano. Let them know what's going on.
I'm ready to go right.
Even Stevie Wonder got down sometimes.
Give me the green
light. You know, ladies and gentlemen, it's so great to have all this entertainment, but you know, we wouldn't have all this entertainment if it wasn't for the great promoters in the Continental System. There are a lot of them in here tonight, and they really need a nice round of applause. So anybody that is a promoter, please stand up, and if you can turn up the lights so people can see them, I'd like people to go up and thank them. So please stand. Let's give all the promoters a nice round of applause. And I would like to just do a little commercial for them. We have some upcoming preliminaries. October 10th, it will be in Hawaii. October 18th, Purple Angel Continental Plus Elite in Detroit. November 6th, West Virginia Continental Plus in Huntington, West Virginia. November 9th, Heart of America Plus Elite right here in Chicago. November 13th, in Louisville, Kentucky, Kentucky Continental. November 16th, Sin City Continental, Las Vegas. And then we'll have January 17th, Missouri Continental Plus. January 26th in Dallas, the Big D Continental Plus Elite. January 31st, we'll be back in Orlando for Plus Elite. And Danielle Hunter will be entertaining us, and Cindy and Craig and Dan, and making us all feel good. February 6th, we're back in Norfolk, Virginia with Virginia Icon. February 14th, Mr. Florida State in Fort Lauderdale. And then on February 24th, we're in North and South Carolina. So just keep those in mind. We have a lot of new ones coming up this year. We're in Arkansas for the first time, Iowa for the first time. We're going back into Wisconsin. Illinois is back with us. So we got a lot of new contests for you people that want to enter them, and a lot of great sponsors coming up. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, moving right along, we have one more person to bring before we go into our talent session, and this guy is one of the best. Let's welcome Mr. Continental, ladies and gentlemen, David Freckles Ruiz. Let's give him a nice round of applause.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Any way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me, to me.
Mama just killed a man. Put a gun against his head,
Will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo!
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 Galileo Figaro!
Magnifico!
Oh, I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah! No, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Mamma mia, mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
So you think you can stop me and spit my eye? So you think you can love me and leave me to
Come on, let's hear it for the reigning Mr. Continental. That's David Freckle! Woo! It's hot in here. Here, baby. I was going to keep it, but I'll go ahead and give it up.
Sure. That's all right. Nothing to it. Nothing to it.
How we feeling?
Not very well. I'm going to take that to mean.
I'm going to ask you again. How we feeling? Better, better. Why you always got to make us ask twice? Shit, it's hot up here. The littlest time is possible. Y'all ready for See Talent? Y'all ready to see talent? Okay, I see you goofed me on the second time that time too, okay. You trying to teach me to ask twice. We're gonna move right along and get this thing moving very swiftly and professionally like this contest always does. And I know this is gonna make Jim Flint just kind of roll his eyes and go, oh Lord, what is he gonna do? But look, I gotta say this, okay? We have got to do something about making the numbers of this contest here go back the other way. I know the economy has hurt us all. I know that. But I want to say there are a lot of us in this business, a lot of us that are here, farmers. Okay, there are some people in the house that are promoters right now that had misters when I was reigning, but don't have misters now. And I would like to tell you whatever it takes. Call me, whatever it takes. If you're not getting what you need, call me. Whatever it takes. We have got to make sure this thing goes the other way. All of you are going to take it for granted, and you're going to sit out there and think next year you go come and you go bring your friends. But guess what? Next year they're going to have 12 contestants, and then it's going to be at the baton, and y'all going to wonder why. We've got to do something to make this have 40 or more contestants, because there's no reason why there is not, okay? And if you need somebody to help you run your contest, call me. I will be more than happy. Call Antonio. I know Antonio will be there to help you, okay? We'll do the contest. We'll benefit to raise money so that you can bring your contestant. If the economy is hurting you bad and you can't afford to do it, we'll find a way, okay? All right? Okay? And I want to commend the ones that sent people this year, because we have a wonderful lineup of contestants this year. I am very pleased with what I am seeing, and I know that you're going to be too. So with no further ado, we are going to bring out our contestant number, finalist number one, contestant number two. Please welcome to the stage in talent category, this is Gavin Dupree Sanchez. Let him hear it.
Order, order in this courtroom. What a sad vision of today's youth. The juvenile authorities have had it with drape gangs. Order, order in this courtroom. Crybaby, what a sad and silly name for a young man. You were the ringleader in tonight's gang war. I find you guilty of rampant juvenile delinquency, and I hereby sentence you to the Maryland Training School for Boys until your 21st birthday. Ha! Court dismissed. Lock him up.
I'll get out, sugar. I'm just a little upset. I don't mean to be rude. I'd hate to have my fury at the world be misconstrued. Just feel kind of bad.
No,
ever so sad.
No.
You see, I get that way when they take my girl and fry my mom and dad. If you see me fussing friends, please don't take it as a threat. Because sometimes I get a little upset.
Now pick up!
Incarceration!
Satisfaction is our number one pet peeve.
Don't take it so hard. We're standing guard.
Oh, hey. Look, man.
He wouldn't want this place to be. We're like magic stars.
From the moment that we met, I've been deeply in your debt. For your patience when I get a little upset. Makes me get a little upset.
That was your interview winner. That's Gavin Dupree Sanchez, Empire State Continental. Could I get a sweeper on stage? Get a good once over. I know we got some formers in the audience. I think I saw Dominique Chappelle. Where is she? Dominique, where are you, baby? There she is. There's my wife. What's going on, baby? Okay, we're moving right along. Please, from Orlando, Florida, please put your hands together and welcome finalist number two, contestant number three. This is Javon Andrews.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince, how I became the prince, how I became the prince. One jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford. That's everything. One jump ahead of the lawmen, that's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke.
Riffraff, straight rat, scoundrel, take that,
just a little snack, guys.
Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Tell you all about it when I got the time. One jump ahead of the hoof beats. One hop ahead of the hump. One trick ahead of disaster. They're quick, but I'm much faster. Here goes, better throw my hand in. Wish me happy landing. All I gotta do is jump.
Looks like such a beat-up, worthless piece of junk. Hey, I think there's something written here, but it's hard to make out.
Does it feel good to be out of there? I'm telling you, nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
Aladdin.
Aladdin! Hello, Aladdin. Nice to have you on the show. Can we call you Al, or maybe just Din? Or how about Lottie? Sounds like, here, boy. Come on, Lottie.
I must have hit my head harder than I thought.
You're a lot smaller than my last master.
Wait a minute. I'm your master?
That's right. He can be taught.
What would you wish of me?
Whoa. Wish fulfillment?
3 wishes to be exact. Let's make some magic. So how about it? What is it you want most?
Well, there's this girl.
Wrong.
I can't make anybody fall in love.
Oh, but Jeannie, she's smart and fun and...
Pretty?
Beautiful. She's got these eyes that just... And this hair. Wow. And her smile. But she's the princess. To even have a chance, I'd have to be... Hey.
Say the magic words.
Jeannie, I wish for you to make me a prince.
All right!
Y'all give it up for Javon Andrews from Orlando, Florida. That's Mr. Metropolitan Continental, if you're nasty. We need a little bit of cleanup. We got some drag droppings and some Mr. droppings on the stage. And that was awful quick because now it's time for contestant... Finalist number 3, contestant number 7, this is also Southeast Florida Continental, Jose Perez.
Ain't no
sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She always comes tomorrow. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time when she is gone. Wonder if she's gonna stay. A little sunshine when she's gone. And the South should say no. Anytime she goes away. Oh, oh. I know, I know, I know, I know.
That boom, 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 that boom, 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 that boom, boom. Yo, I got that hit to beat the block. You can get that bass on below. I got that rock and roll, that future flow, that digital spit, next level visual shit. I got that boom, 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 how to beat bang. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, yeah.
And so tonight we say, hip hip, chin chin, hip hip, chin chin, hip hip, chin chin, hip hip, chin chin.
Contestant number 7, that's Mr. Southeast Florida Continental. That's Mr. Jose Perez. Yes. And our next contestant here tonight on Dancing with the Stars, on Mr. Continental. Please welcome to the stage, this is contestant number 8. From Big Apple Continental, this is Noah Lee Richards.
So that's what they call a family. Mother, daughter, father, son. Guess that everything you heard about is true. So you ain't got any family. Well, who said you needed one? Ain't you glad nobody's waiting up for you? When I dream on my own, I'm alone, but I ain't lonely. For a dreamer, night's the only time of day. When the city's finally sleeping, when my thoughts begin to stray, and I'm on the train that's bound for Santa Fe. And I'm free like the wind, like I'm gonna live forever. It's a feeling time can never take away. All I need's a few more dollars, and I'm out of here to stay. Dreams come true, yes they do, in Santa Fe. Where does it say you gotta live and die here? Where does it say a guy can't catch a break? Why should you only take what you're given? Why should you spend your whole life living trapped where there ain't no future? Even at 17, breaking your back for someone else's sake. If the life don't seem to suit ya, how about a change of scene? Far from the lousy headlines and the deadlines in between.
That was Mr. Big Apple Continental. That was Noah Lee Richards, contestant number 8. We need a little bit of cleanup on stage. We got a little bit of, there we go. Also quick, I love how professional everything runs here. Please welcome to the stage. Can I have a blackout, please? We turn out all these lights up here. This light right here, we turn that off. Okay. We're going on to contestant number 9. This is Mr. Virginia Icon Continental, Christopher Iman.
Yeah. was chasing your direction. I was telling you no lies, and I was loving you. When the words are said, baby, I lose my head. And in a world of people, there's only you and I. There ain't nothing come between us in the end.
I can't hold you when you ain't even mine.
Only you can see me through. I leave it up to you.
Do it like taking me through the night. Shadow dancing. Baby, you do it right. Give me more. Drive me across the floor. Shadow dancing. Always and nothing more.
And in this world of people, there's only you and I. There ain't nothing come between us in the end.
Make it through,
hey,
dancing.
Nothing left for me to do but dance.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Virginia Icon Continental, contestant number 9, Christopher Iman. Like that, huh? Moving right along, this is contestant number 10, Dream Boy Continental. This is Leo Dimore.
Thank you.
give it up. That was contestant number 10, Dream Girl Continental Leo DeMar. Yeah, he gets extra points for cleaning off the stage, so we don't need it clean, you know. Please bring on to the stage. Are we ready? Please bring on to the stage. This is Heart of America Continental. This is Joel D. Principal, contestant number 11.
It's not mathematic, no questioning why. The truth does not lie. It's on the inside. I saw a vision shining so bright, so clearly that I broke down and cried. I can break down the walls of science because I'm feeling, liberated. I can break down the walls of science. I can break down the walls of science.
Tonight's story is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. Monster arrived in the village. The major ingredient for many. I forgot to introduce you to the monster.
Are you hearing me? Cause you know I'm a beast. Watching you when you sleep. When you're in bed, I'm underneath. You're trapped in halls. And my face is the walls. I'm the floor when you fall.
You may now open your 3D glasses. 3D glasses. As we proceed.
Prepare to proceed.
Bass note, treble, stereo, control, pedal, you go. If I'm done, then juices flow. Press play, don't stop, voltage.
Just witnessed could be the end of a particularly terrifying nightmare. It isn't. It's the beginning.
Contestant number 11, Heart of America, Continental, Joel D. Principal. If nothing else, you guys have got to enjoy and love the diversity and the quality of the talent this year. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Well, guess what? We're not through. Please welcome to the stage. This is contestant number 12, also representing Mr. Heart of America Continental, Michael Valentine. Representing Mr. Heart of America Continental, that's contestant number 12, Michael Valentine. Let him hear ya. Woo. I used to do that. I know y'all didn't laugh. Moving right along. This is... representing Shining Star Continental, contestant number 15, please welcome to the stage, Neandre Bonet. Ladies and gentlemen, that was contestant number 15, Mr. Shining Star Continental Neandre Bonet. Whew. Yes, that's right, baby. You, I think you know every word, didn't you? Please welcome to the stage. our final contestant in talent competition this evening. This is Mr. State of Florida Continental. Contestant number 16, Lewis Nicholson.
Mic check.
Can you hear?
Are my dream, all the things I'll never do. You were my dream. Who could believe they could ever come true? And who would believe the world would believe in my dreams too? Yes. When I first saw you, I said, oh my, oh my, that's my dream.
Yes, Lord, someone pinch me. I think I want me one of those. So I'm going to write me a personal ad and then tell you the Queen's Secret, a program of oral interpretation by
A Dirty Muse, a gay Negro ensemble.
If you agree with the statement, no fats, no femmes, nor blacks, then very simply, fuck you and the bigotry you wrote in on. Go to the next ad, asshole. If, however, you work for a living, can afford front row seats at a continental contest and final night, then we could talk. Some college would be nice, but not necessary. I ain't passive, but we'll do whatever is necessary at the time. Skill is more important than size. Because I'm not a virgin, and this is not an ad to assist married, half-closeted men in finding therapy. Race, unimportant, but good taste in restaurants is. If you need a roommate, this is the wrong ad. I have one. If you need a maid, darling, this is the wrong ad. I don't fit for love or hot sex. If you need help coming out, call a helpline. Since I don't know how straight acting I can be with your legs on my shoulders, if you require that bullshit, you've read too far. If someone else is reading this for you, bless you, and go to the next ad. If the term queen is derogatory, get a clue pitch as you say to the next ad. If, however, you survive to get to this line, leave your email address and pertinent information at I am just how grand I say at it is my world dot don't try me dot com. Just a minute.
When I first saw you, I said, oh my, that's my dream.
God, that's a queen.
Excuse me, Negro, please, can't y'all tell it? That's the queen. He spends his time cruising with something to prove, macking the women down the avenue, all the time catcalling, any chance to get to balling. You know the kind of things that real men do? Though hurting on the inside, fighting to hide the nature of his true soul. He got himself a girlfriend again and again, but the pretense was getting old. He vowed not to let it show. So how would the world ever know he's the queen? He swore the world would never know, but I know, he knows, and God knows, that's a queen. Out in public, golden boy, real ladies' man. But inside, he cried alone. Such a disbelief, but his only sexual relief was when another fine, hung young man took him home. And then he'd shine, dancing and prancing, that flaming behind, with the flair that only a queen could. The only time he show it, swore the world would never know it. Most his lovers, they understood. But the girls, Miss Mimi, he's got her tricked just because he's masculine and got a big old Can't y'all tell it? That's a queen. And I say, ain't nothing wrong with his royal flair just because he likes men to take him there. You know, to that place where two people go when the mood is right, in the discretion of night. His booty used to be tight, but now he can't fight the attraction because it's men that he lusts and girls you could trust and believe. Just as good as he gives it is just as good as he takes it. Do you hear me? That's a queen. And once the queen called me faggot, and like the punk I was, I laughed till I realized expressions of self-hate behind both our weary eyes. We just couldn't see. And that same tongue that uttered hate in the closet one night could not wait to, well, there. But that's how I know he's a queen. And still to this day, the queen along with society, they call me faggot. But you know what? These days, I do not laugh. And it was in that silence that y'all realized, ah, expressions of fear among those awakened eyes. Now you see, and those same tongues that uttered hate amplify and multiply, begging me to wait before I disclose the queen's secret, that it was your father's, your brothers, your husbands, your lovers, your very best friends, and yes, even me could see. You can't always spot royalty. And yes, we all vowed not to let it show, but oops, I guess I just let the whole world know. Don't say you heard it from me, and don't say that I said so. But be aware, because they're so-called queens, wherever you go. Do you hear me? But are you listening? Okay. Told you those are the fags. Those are the queens.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was our final contestant in talent this evening. That was contestant number 16, Mr. State of Florida Continental, Lewis Nicholson. What I tell you about the diversity of talent tonight? Did we enjoy talent? Yes, we did. Yes, we did. Okay, right now we got the smoker's dream, because right now it's time for a little break. We're going to take a small break. We'll be back in a little bit with some more entertainment.